Over 548 new cancer cases last year. 548. The number was largely attributed to cervix cancer, and it's important to note again that cervix cancer followed by bowel cancer, breast cancer. There is another one called esophageal cancer and prostate cancer. The palliative clinic has over 2,500 patients on follow-up. This number increases every year because of late diagnosis occasioned by poor health-seeking behavior of our people who seek medical attention while the disease is too advanced.